asked to expand the crystal within the mould and also to create the hollow within the piece. And as he does that, you'll notice an excess of crystal that will rise above the rim of that mould. That excess crystal is known as a cap of crystal. Now the cap will be removed at the next department, which is finishing, but it is a very important component here.